Straight in the hole. I love that canoe stuck up there.